and us here, and what episode of Monster Hunter. And we're doing the next assignment, Across the Lost Path. Now, according to my research, this is where you fight the other Zinnegra, and you unlock the ice place in the Guided Lands. I didn't bring out hot drinks. That's a problem, isn't it? Also, as for my outfit, I've unlocked all three of the Kirin Armor's layered armor. So I can switch between Alpha, Beta, and Gamma whenever I feel like it. This is currently the Gamma set. It looks different because I got a mod on that changes its appearance. I don't have a mod for the Kirin Beta yet. I've seen a few things, but I haven't really found anything I like yet. But we'll see. Maybe something will get added soon. So anyway, I'm gonna go get some hot drinks, and then we will begin.
Hey, partner, check it out. The path has opened up here.
Alrighty then. Over there. So yeah, that should. Is it up or down? Things like that.
It's so quiet.
Where's this way? Oh, it was up. Just have to go further. Oh, hello. It's up here. Oh, you see it on the map already. Hi.
Partner. Am I going crazy, or was this opening not here before?
It wasn't, but now it is. Up we go. I do find it amusing that the other Zinnegra, the dragon type, is actually weak to thunder.
It's getting chilly all of a sudden.
Should be able to find the other master rank monsters in here. I wonder when I'll come against Altrion. Altrion? The Thunder Dragon.
This looks just like the Hoarfrost Reach. First it was a volcanic region, and now somehow we stumble upon this place.
The Guiding Lands is a really weird location, isn't it?
This is actually really exciting.
I only just noticed the horn glowing. It's weird. Oh, there's its fur.
Oh, wow. These tracks. It's like they're pulsing with energy. Hang on. There's no mistaking it. It's from a subspecies of Zinnogre. I'll head back to camp, partner. Continue on with the investigation, okay?
I need to find more camps. I've only found two camps for the Guiding Land so far.
That grim black lightning and fearsome red aura. That could only be a Stygian Zinnogre. There have been eyewitness reports of its appearance here, too. Hope you have some mulberries on you.
Mulberries? Why? I'm pretty sure having level 3 dragon resistance should be sufficient. Oh, yay, thumb bugs. Welcome, Landy. Let's currently explore so that the bugs locate everything to begin with. That way we'll know where things are. Oops, heading off. Null berries. Really give you everything you need, don't they? Okay, that's three of those. That'll be handy. These other new regions are always small. Ooh, waffle prints. Finally, snow herbs. It was the only element you couldn't collect in the Guiding Lands. Hello.
Zinnogre, it's really here.
Hi. Do you think, aren't you? That's definitely gonna be the screenshot. Well, the thumbnail. Is that enough messing around? Remember, this guy's a bit of a pain in the ass. Make sure I get these laid out. Charged. I don't remember you just being a pain in the prep side, but it's still not that much different from the original. Maybe yeah, that's a annoying ability. Although that in particular is a little different. Anyway. I need to break your horn, don't I? Let's increase my max health just to make sure. I'm pretty sure I should go for a high elemental resistance from the food. So I've gone from medium defense and small elemental. So I usually do small defense and medium elemental. But for the Zinnies, I always go for the higher defense and just a small elemental boost. Maybe because they're more melee focused rather than elemental focused. There you go. That's gonna send me flying. I need to break up blocks. Yeah, just so I get some extra items. I haven't tried cutting the bugger's tail off just yet. Not sure I can. Not sure if we'll enter a zone that has more slash berries. I think Luffy's angry. And he's up. And up top. Nice. And bunk. Get a bit of damage on those horns. No. Now what item did you drop? I'm curious. Piercing pods. Alright. Not too much of a surprise there. Wagon? That was an interesting move you had there, Sydney. At least I took down its charge. You're pretty good, aren't you? And now the bugger's running. Those will make some more thunders while I'm at it. Ooh, slash berries. You know what that means? I can try and take the bugger's tail off. Wait, where'd he go? There you are. Finish using thunders first. Down here. Give me an opening. Fair enough. Empty. Hit. Ooh, got a bug. That's a dragon bug. Unless it uses dragon abilities. Alright, Zinni. Come and play. Down by the Boa Boa. Yep, well, he's gonna be happy about that. And bunk. Back in your tail. Oh my. Noisy, Wolfie. Got that, buddy. And yeah, ready there. And we've turned up a drag attached to the face. Oh my. Wait until it gives me another opportunity. Close. Come on, buddy. Over this way. It's getting affected by the dragon element, so really bad time. The great reduces how much damage you do. This is a pain. Oh my, I'm gonna hurt. Ow. No, what? Okay, let's heal a bit more. Oh my, good bugger. That was a bit too dangerous. I'm still in rage mode. This might have tried to get tempered one of these buggers. Ouchie, ouchie, ouch. The bugger's leaving. I guess that gives me time to craft more slash bullets. Well, I'll be right back as soon as we find the bugger again. There it is! Wait, there's some bugger over here. Be helpful. There that will be. That was a miss. This is gonna hurt. Let's get away from that. A little bugshed floating around there. Neat! Come on. Little bee. Come here. And a bomb. Mm-hmm. to. Broke the charge. Go back. That was a good idea. That felt miserably. Okay, now's the time. Oh, you just saw my stamina. Missed it. There we go. Wrong place. Although, since we are close to this plate, I can get some more. In fact, this tail this part itself has some slash berries. Yep. Okay. And a bump. And a bump. Let me see. This is gonna be a really bad place. Take him over here for me. Oh, we're gonna attack you, bugger. Okay. Okay. No idea what's going on. Oh, please, lead me. Oh, my. Ow. Hurt. Be using a net on the back. That's how you can catch more bugs. Ooh, angry will be. Then we'll just have running away. Done, bugger. And let's see if these slash berries have come back. Where the frick they were? No, not yet. Well, hopefully I find some more wherever we are going. I don't think we're finding any more. Here's that one. You're only with that one, so you're not gonna move it again. Go down, please. There we go. Oh my. Whoopi. Can't tell, we keep moving around too much. We'll get there in time. No. That's a shame. And he's bunk. And a bunk. Alright. Yeah, that's like really works good if you actually hit your target. Your dog's always far away. Not really going to work too well, is it? We will aim with thunder bullets. Ah, this is good. Three layers? When do you do three layers? Oh, there's only two. That could hurt. Yeah, we'll be. I'm definitely gonna get hurt from that. Oh, yeah, it's really broke. My bones are broken now. I'm back. That's a waste. Oh well. Well, let's get after this bugger. There's Whoopi. He's so angry. Play with that. Go too badly. This world has another shot. Ow. See, that's coming. I think it's the left one that's broken. No. Right, cool! And up. Of course, it's still long enough, let me check. Angry Whoopi. Left wall's broken, both walls are broken. And then. Probably miss. Oh my. What happened? I have no idea what just happened there. This is jumping all over me. so you need to let me know when yours is captured. Okay. Get on, dragon. Bugs are zapping me. Back up there. Look, let's keep going. Good thing is, so many thunderbugs up here. My supply should be fine. Let's find about it first. Alright. Maybe a second. Let's search for some bugs. Where is he? Where the slash fairies were. Maybe they will be. Yeah. Drop that bird. Oh, we're gonna capture. Alright then. If I made that clear, it was nice. Just don't run off before I can capture you, okay? Come on. Don't do that. Oh, gee, you went beyond the trap, you bugger. Boom. Alright. So no wait. How about we see what comes next?
Hey.
I was actually hoping to have my gun maxed out, but I couldn't get the items.
What's up, Admiral?
We see two more Dragon Vein Solid Bone. Oh please don't tell me there's
Aren't
another segment already.
Back?
There's something you must see. Let us go.
Okay. Well then, this should be interesting. Are we at the guiding line still? Or are we moving to another area?
What are we gonna take a look at?
His lips are sealed. Guess he wants us to see it firsthand.
Hmm.
We're here.
Let's drop!
Alrighty then. Still need to find some new armor for Namashu. The reason I keep that one is because of the elemental resistances. He's got two on each piece, so he's got four elemental defense on each element.
This way.
Okay. Listen, I need to explore
sure
the
sniff something out, eh?
Icy point place. If Nergigante appears now, it's gonna be a pain in the ass. Nowhere near equipped. Especially because of the bleed damage.
I'll check it.
Hmm.
skin.
This texture. It's like shredded skin. A particular type of webbing. No. A shroud. No way!
Where?
Jiva. It shedded its skin countless times here. Does that mean?
Just as I suspected. Something bad is brewing.
Please say I don't have to fight it now.
We
must pain.
Hold council.
Let's hurry.
Right. I knew it. Is he yet? I'm not gonna be able to take the cover down.
Go!
Maybe we will get to get out of here. And a big one. We got a couple of hard horns, dragon hold, interesting, hard claw, cortex, wait a minute. Mostly obtained as a reward, mostly obtained by carving. Interesting. Mostly obtained as a reward, dragon locks. Yeah. Alright then. Let's save those, and there's probably going to be a cutscene afterwards. Still better take that one. Yay, got a bit. Yay! My strength's gone up again. The optional quest, new cutscene. Alrighty then. Probably that cutscene just did. I wonder how many parts of the armor I can get. Report back to the Seeker. Tracker. Oh, bugger. Well, that's got even more quests to do. Shouldn't be too much of a problem though. Right, I'll be back in a moment as soon as I finish crafting. Need to get my bullet supplies back up. Hi!
Hey, you.
We're back and just in time. Just comparing the results of our field expeditions. But you know, this bunch and I each run into a real doozy of a monster out there. Oh god. Raging Brachydios. Ooh! This bug is gonna be difficult. Incredibly dangerous variant of Brachydios, known for its unusually active nature. But there's some part of slime. And these youngsters just happened to spot Furious Rajang out in the. Oh god, no. Someone's gone, something on end. Doesn't even begin to describe them. Well then! That's gonna be a pain. What's we gotta tell you? I've been following a raging Brachydios for a while. Gonna get a slime sample. Went to the volcanic region. There was something in the air that fell a little off. Back to the volcanic
See you
region.
Around.
Alrighty then. They already know about this.
Let me think.
Not sure what that was, just that popped up. Now well. Wait, what? Hello. What do you want me to do?
Technology.
Layered weapons. Ooh. Uh-huh. Nice. Forge. That's light armor. Where did the... Alrighty then. There's two more. I tried going after a tempered pink Rathian since it was one of the ones that could drop them. It was successful, unfortunately. Maybe a tempered Rath... the last would have been better. Hawkman? Oh yay! Basic iron base. You have to select the base first, and then you select one of these. Buggering hell. Equipped layered long barrel. Removed layered silencer. Huh. Well, this is definitely interesting. Well then, I guess I'll be playing around with this later. Many of the weapons whose appearance I'm not too fond of, like this one. Oh, choose your elemental stats. Nice. Get this one first though. Which I believe I have to go after the master rank, you know, the tempered, Zinagra and Puke Puke, I think. Oh, that might be a Thundersack. Nah, can't be. Oh well. Anyway, enough about that. Let's go see the other person. There's still one more person who wants my attention. And they're over here. Hi.
Greetings.
Nothing happened. Also, that the appearance of the Stegian Zinagrit is related to that monster somehow. The person was hold council to discuss what he found. Oh, great. Cutscene time!
Gather around, everyone. Let's run down what we know. The Fifth discovered a new area in the Guiding Land that resembles the Hoarfrost Reach, and sighted a subspecies of Xenogre to boot. Thanks to their efforts, it looks like we'll be able to start a thorough investigation of the region. Good work, you guys. Then there's that molted skin we found deep within the earth. And to add to all that, our team sighted some enormous red monster.
Correct. This gigantic monster has several unique traits, and I attempted to compare it to documented monsters, but unfortunately not everything adds up. We may have a completely new, unknown monster on our hands.
Maybe. I definitely do.
But wasn't that Xenogeva down there? Given how we found the place, it must have matured and molted its skin numerous times.
We can't say for certain, which is why we must investigate at once.
Got that right. Mm-hmm. Boss man, I have an idea. We'll go in with a small group to do some recon. Once we figure out what that thing is, we'll return with a larger group to start the investigation proper. For all we know, we could be going up against a three-headed... That's why before we get down to business, we need to observe it. Figure out what makes it tick.
This thing must be something if you're not willing to go in head first. But I understand. We'll do it your way. Just promise me you'll turn back before you get in over your heads, all right?
Understood. We won't tell it for very long. Well then, I'll go about...
Partner!
Your curiosity is getting the better of you, huh, kid? Don't worry. I know the feeling.
There is no one better suited for the job than you, Hunter.
All right, let's go over this one more time. First, we'll ready a special assignment just for this occasion. And once we launch a full-scale investigation, we'll call for all available hunters to assemble in the gathering hub. The objective of this recon assignment will be to observe the monster's behavior. It probably goes without saying, but feel free to bring any other hunters that you can trust.
All right.
We'll launch the full-scale operation once you return to base and we're able to examine your findings.
Okay.
That should cover everything. Stay safe out there.
While you face off against the beast, I shall concentrate on trying to discover its true nature.
All right. Looks like we got everything sorted out. Hunters, to the gathering hall.
Okay. Hmm. Well then. This place is quite bright. Oh, great. The only way to continue is to go over here. Hi.
I've been waiting for you.
So that was from Build Team Leader. Special recon assignment there. Oh, great. Got some great weapons, blah, blah, blah. Oh, great. Recon. No thanks. We'll end that here for now. Alright, I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.